Hello. So our today's question is to find the integral of x by x square plus 3x plus 2 into dx. Coming to the next slide, here we can see that we can divide x square plus 3x plus 2 into x plus 1 into x plus 2 upon x. So if we take x plus 1 and x plus 2 as denominators and we take a random variable a and b upon it, we know if we cross multiply this, it should be equal to x. So if we try hit and trial method, we will find that x equals to minus 1 and a equals to minus 1 and b equals to 2. So if we put the respective values, we will see now this integration is equal to minus 1 upon x plus 1 dx plus 1 upon x plus 2 dx. And here we have a 2 outside. So that means that minus 1 upon x plus 1 dx. So integral of that is quite easy, which is we take the minus common and log of x plus 1. But in other one, we take the 2 common and log of x plus 2 plus c. Thank you.